Rose here, and I won Eric Surf 6 Get Some Snack Pack. And this video is to show you what's inside. So, totally psyched about this. So let's see what's inside. And it is crammed full of stuff. So let's put this in the back. Very nice envelope. I'm not sure why I'm actually bothered with the envelope, but it's very nice. It's like, obviously it's different than a normal envelope, because I'm guessing that's where you put either the stamps or numbers. I think it's stamps, but I'm not sure. Anyway, it's a very nice envelope. I'm not sure why I'm very, very bothered with the envelope, but there we go. Here we have him. Juggling. There's name in the back. Here's a ninja sticker. That's sweet. I can actually put it on my wall somewhere. Or something. Let's see, I'm gonna do something with that the next time. Congratulations on winning a Get Some Snack. If possible, please make sure you make a video eating slash viewing some of the snacks and black and showing off trying out a few tricks. Upload and message me with whatever. Any questions, contact me at that. And of course, the phone goes while I'm recording, because I have a phone in my room. Anyway, so he's on Snapchat. I don't actually do Snapchats. And we got some, this is a Facebook, and one of his very popular series is Eric Mealtime, which is one of the ways to actually win one of these, or the Challenge Time videos, which I entered the episode 12 folding money challenge trick thingy. And I did make a video of that, but I put that in my shout out video number 8. So if you want to see that, I did link his video in there as well. Anyway, so yeah, so he does tricks and challenges and stuff, eating mostly. Then there's a guy in a suit thing and some other random stuff. But have a check out. I always enjoy watching these videos. Okay, where am I putting this? Okay. And look at that. That is just jam filled with stuff. Awesomeness. Ooh, look, Kit Kat. All sorts of goodies. Awesome. Okay, so let's dig in. Okay, so I have no idea. I can't actually read anything, so. Here are these. There are some of these, whichever they are. I think these are the same. Looks like it. I shall open one and try it out in a minute. Here are some of these, whatever they are. And it actually has the word open. Okay, in English, up here. Oh, chocolate chip. Cookie vanilla. Cool. Okay, I actually know what that is because I can read it. It's great. No idea what this is. Let's see. Does it actually have one? Enjoy the superb taste of cookies made with the finest ingredients. Okay, you don't have to tell me what it is though. I'm guessing it's chocolate like, sort of, maybe. So that's that thing. There are some. Is it potato chips with bits of vegetables? The veggie potato chip? I think it's pretty famous. This I think a corn based or corn flavored, just corn potage down there. This should be interesting. Here you got a Fujiya home pie. Tomato pretz. Okay, so I'm guessing like pretzel or type of blocking type thing. This kind of feels like it. And we have the famous pencil trick. Google it. YouTuber 6 best tricks, puzzles, and challenges. Get some. With the pirate face. I still have his other pencil too. I never actually used it. I kept it with the get some fat pack, which he used to do. Because I still have it all. Okay, here we got a petite choco pie. Chocolate coated vanilla cream sandwich pie. Cool. Oh, that's a pretty famous brand, too. Ooh, we got some more potato based something or other. My box is probably won't fit all of everything on it. Ooh, we got another Fujiya home pie. This is in yellow. Whatever the difference is. Okay, I will eat some of these things. Mushroom. I won't say what it actually, what another thing it looks like, but yeah. Be friendly here. So. I'm just saying the mushroom type of thing. But also this brand is pretty famous too, the Meiji. We got heart peanuts. I'm trying not to transfer this all to the floor because I don't have enough space. Chocolate coated vanilla cream sandwich pie. So another one of these, but bigger. Because like this is the other one. And we have another one of these. And what is this thing? Mochi-like, maybe? Yeah. Pretty cute character, though. And here we have... I have no idea. It's like a hazelnut thing. Or is it like a mochi thing with beans inside? Which they tend to do. Wow, this is a chock-a-block. Another thing. So this is, I'm like gonna probably munch my way through this for like a month or less. Ooh, there it is. Pocky. There is two of these ones. Yes, and there is another one of these. And a different thing of this. So this is a light blue. That was a dark blue. I don't know. And awesome, we have Kit Kat. What flavor is this? It's green, so maybe green tea? Because I'm pretty sure the wasabi one is a lighter color. Yeah, but we have two of those. I should eat one of those. And last but not least, man, he really puts loads of stuff in here. And awesome, very hot. Tohato. Like, you know, crisp, like potato, chili flavored potato wings, like. I'm not sure if I should relate them to like hula hoops, but they're similar in shape anyway. But yeah. Okay, this is a whole lot of stuff. Just, I don't have much of a big box space to like push it all out. But let's Let's see, something that has two of each. Might as well do this one because it's a small one. Yeah, this is the petite chocolate pie. Chocolate coated vanilla cream sandwich pie. And because I'm completely sad that I actually saved some candy wrappers to stick in my scrapbook, I'll cut it open. And this is what it looks like. Kind of reminds me of those wagon wheel type of shaped things. But, wow. That's pretty good. That reminds me of the mini rolls. You know, those mini Swiss cake rolls that you get in grocery stores. Kind of like that. I can't remember if I ever tasted a wagon roll, but I know what it looked like, so that kind of like reminded me of it. But I know I've had a mini roll before, so it tastes like that to me. Very nice and light and fluffy, I guess you could say. It's a good thing it's still the sort of morning / afternoon, because this is going to be my lunch probably. Just off on a tangent here, but the stamps he used was really pretty. I don't actually collect stamps. I only like the stamps I get on the envelopes that are sent to me that I like. But like, see? So he's got a fox, some flowers. I'm not sure what flowers are supposed to be, because I'm not really a flower expert or whatever. And Mount Fuji. So these are the stamps he used. Very pretty. Of course, for here, most of the stamps you use are just basically the Queen's head. But I guess, you know, on Christmas, mostly they do have some designs that are different. Because I think they also have some like Star Wars or Beatrix Potter, some other weird designs. I think they'd have like a Nativity series once a long time ago. Anyway, yes, those stamps are very pretty. I quite like those. So I stick those in my scrapbook. Because I just stick everything in my scrapbook. I just have different sections to stick everything in. Okay, so technically we tried this, but the smaller version. So let's see, what else has something double? Here is a double of something else. Let's have a check what it is. And as I suspected, there is chocolate and there is a biscuit. And it's got a ship on it. That's pretty cool. Very nice when they have designs. It makes them nice to look at. Thoughts? Ship sinking. Okay. Sounds very nice. The chocolate makes the biscuit not be too dry. You know what I mean? So obviously when the chocolate melts in your mouth, it moistens up the biscuit a bit, so it doesn't make you want to drink water straight after. They're just slightly on the dry side, because brown house biscuits are dry, technically. That's good. This video's getting on in time, so what should I eat next? Last one to round it off. I don't want to eat something that has too much in it because I don't eat very much. I eat a little over a long space of time. So, okay, Kit Kat it is. Scissors. Right. It's also nice on these ones. They got little spaces to write messages to two and whatever on them. Look, it's a little birdie speaking it. Yeah, I can cut around that because I'll get my tablet too. Find that sad. Let's see what flavor this is. It is green. So most likely it's green tea flavor, right? Am I right? There is a leaf, so that's my guess. It's green tea flavor. So let's just break it. Hopefully I've got this over something, so I'll just put that down there. So it's the inside. No, it's not green tea. Well, if it is, I don't know why it tastes like seaweed. Because it does taste like seaweed. Is it seaweed? It gives me a seaweed taste. I guess on green tea it would have like a tea picture on it or something. But I say seaweed because it tastes like seaweed. Ooh, that is strong. What? 65 calories in one of these things? That's a... Huh. And of course, have a break of a Kit Kat is in English. I'm a purely Japanese rapper. I always find it amusing. English little bits on a foreign language product. I always find that amusing. Okay, so that is everything. So, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more. And check out Eric06 for more awesome food videos, which I mainly watch those, and some challenge ones too, because those are pretty fun to watch as well. So, get some...